Hands off B.I. Phakathi. Hands off B.I. Phakathi. Makayekwe, myekeleni. Umuntu menceda niyakhala, umuntu mengancedi niyakhala, umuntu menza into enhle ralla. Motho etsa ntho empe ralla, motho etsa ntho enhle ralla, kanti re batlang, re le batho. Your only problem is that you want to see his face and it's so that you can start hounding him for the money that you think he has. The millionaire that you think he is. But you don't focus on the good deeds that he does. And it, you are the one who complains and says, when we do good, we mustn't show what the right hand is doing to the left hand, or the left hand mustn't see what the right hand is doing. That's exactly what he's doing. He's not showing his face. Because once he starts showing his face, you and I are going to now start saying, yeah, he's got ulterior motives. No, why is he giving this money? Why is he bringing in cameras? You want to come up with all sorts of different stories. B.I. Phakathi is not even supposed to be responding to these ludicrous accusations. He does an incredible job. He does the Lord's work on a daily basis. And he's big because of it. We love him because of it. Or it's a she. We love her because of it. But because we are hearing a male voice, we are assuming it's a he. Leave B.I. Phakathi alone. He bothers nobody. He does the Lord's work. He helps people. That is exactly what we require. Stick to your politicians. Stick to the people that are supposed to be bringing us services in our communities. Stick to our ward councillors. Stick to our political leaders. Stick to the people we are supposed to be focusing on. Leave B.I. Phakathi alone. I mean, angazi umuntu omnyama ufunani, yo. Hi. Nakuzibe mthomoni sobahlanga. B.I. Phakathi wenza umsebenzi omuhle, sawamukela umsebenzi wakho, siyakuthanda, siyabonga.
Hola bafethu, welcome back to Chef the Soul TV News. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. If you're new, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like this video, don't forget to share this video if you find the video informative. Futhi ngibonge kakhulu nje ukusupport i-channel yabo. So ngithaka sikhulume ngaleya issue ke nje yakhona ke kakhulukazi the time ngilokhu abantu bekhuluma ngaye ke u-BI Phakathi ke recently kuke kwanama allegations laphayana ke yabo. Allegations that u-BI Phakathi is a scam. Uyabo abantu ke baya state ke with different reasons ukuthi ke why they are saying BI Phakathi ke is a scam. So some of abantu ke they had ama views abo ke ngendlela zabo, as I've said, yabo. But then now we finding another pandemic of which ukuthi ke DJ Sbu defends BI Phakathi ke again. So mina kuyangixaka futhi kuyangimangaza lokhu ukuthi ke why engafundanga isifundo ke ekuqaleni the time ke enza ama comments regarding i-issue ka Chidima. Because we remember ukuthi ke he's one of the people abaye ba comment and they had their own statements of which ke were proven wrong at the later stage. So even now DJ Sbu defends BI Phakathi, who recently came under the microscope again for allegations of being a scam, yabo. So people had their views ke kwi comment section, because I ngiyibone le video le ku TikTok, and then I had to comment nami ke ngizwe nani ukuthi ke kodwa ke nikubona kuyinto right in ukuthi ke after ukuthi afaysane naleya nkinga yokuthi ke abantu begcine befuna ukukhansela ngisho ke kwa Mofire nje beboycotta ke yonke into emayelana no DJ Sbu bekumele yini futhi na yabo nje ngisho kuthiwa mhlambe ke bena umbono bekumele yini bekumphoqa yini ukuthi ke aze agcine ke ecommenta noma enza i statement ke ngaye u BI Phakathi, yabo. Because into engixakayo futhi ukuthi he still blames abantu, yabo. He doesn't have ama facts ngalento ayishoyo, and naye futhi ke okuloko akushoyo kungenzeka ukuthi ke kuyiqiniso, kungenzeka ukuthi ke akulona iqiniso. But then ke up until kuze kuprove, yabo, right, naye akanalo ilungelo lokuthi ke ablame abantu ngendlela ababona ngayo, yabo. Okay, it's okay to have your own views, but then when your views do not have anything valid ephathekayo, musa ucabanga ukuthi ke lawo ma views lawo ngempela singawathatha njengaba facts, and you don't have a right to insult other people just because when you think your views are relevant, yabo. So even namanje futhi I'll just read nje through some of the comments abantu ke abawabhalile ke kuyona le video le. This video is on TikTok. You can also find le video ke la ekuqaleni kwayo le video if mhlambe ukuthi usutholana nokuthi ke and go refer back ukuthi ke ngempela ngempela ke mhlambe makukhona izinto ongayizwisisanga ubuyele kuyena. So i-comment yokuqala laphana ke ithi yona ke he likes talking about everything except Sahara's money. You see, because of insults I threw out to abantu, I think ngokubuka kwami, this is my opinion, anyone engaba ne opinion yakhe regarding ukuthi ke akakwazi akaphazamisi mhlawumbe ilungelo labanye abantu ke agcine mhlawumbe ebalimaza ke noma baxova umoya ngendlela naye lowo muntu asuke ebona ngayo ukuthi okay iyiphi ke into ke ekuyiyona yona. So even namanje futhi they abantu yabo ukuthi now they are clapping back yabo ukuthi ke no when you always into izinto ke you always saying things angabantu ke abamnyama of which sometimes zi negative ngempela yabo and you don't have to be intruder at the same time because kunezinto ngempela ngempela wazi ukuthi zama challenges zama issues abantu ngempela ngempela futhi abafisa abasafisa namanje namanje ukuthola ama answers azo ukuthi okay fine uze washona uZahara why yabo engayitholile imali yakhe. There was that challenge ukuthi ke uZahara akayitholanga imali yakhe enough no DJ Spoon nan nan. So uma eloke eyifaka kulezi zinto njalo kuhlale kune comment vele ezo gcina ifaka uZahara phakathi. Okay, going through ama comments futhi the second comment we are going to read is laphayana ke ithi ke BI phakathi is a scam yabo, the money he gives is a sacrifice kusho laphayana ke omunye ke wabantu laphayana ke kuma comments. So I think into ke abantu abayibheke kakhulu noma ke abaye bayikholwa kakhulu yiyo leyo ukuthi ke the moment eninika imali it's the moment he takes your lucky yabo. So in fact ke he is exchanging in favor of ukuthi ke antshontshe izinhlanhla zabantu according to this comment yabo. So abantu abaningi bayakholelwa kulezo zinto because recently izona zinto vele ke esike sasibona trend kakhulu yabona. Talking about enye nje ama trends ekhona lapha ku TikTok ethi ke thatha lento yabo, you will never know ukuthi ngempela umuntu ke if ever ethathe leyo nto leyo ethi yena ke iyaphilisa inabuzi, you will never know ukuthi ke ngempela kuyena ke iphila noma iphilisa ngaluphi uhlobo yabo. Some of the people bathatha lento just to improve impilo zabo kodwa ke ungazi ukuthi ke leyo nto leyo kumele ibasebenzele kanjani bayisebenzise ngaluphi ke uhlobo yabo. So one of abantu laphayana ke he or she is alleging that BI phakathi is giving people money in order for him to receive their luck yabo. Okunye futhi ke did we not just forgive this one yabo, this is what I was saying, this is what I just recently said ukuthi ke DJ Sbu unesibindi yabo, unesibindi ngempela futhi uma ukuthi sinamathambo noma sinoboya angazi ngempela ukuthi ke sinani lesibindi ke anaso because he knows he is a businessman, he knows if he comments ngezinto ezifana nalezi he is putting his brand and also ama products akhe especially ke iMofire as an energy drink in danger yabo. In things like this as a businessman you don't have to intrude, you must let ko awukwazi ukuthi ke uvele ke wenze njani ufake unyawo lwakho lwedata not unless kunento ethi ke maybe uBI phakathi uneshare no DJ Sbu mhlambe ba in cooperation and again uBI phakathi is working behind the scenes yabo. The only person olapha kwi spotlight ke ekumele lezi zinto lezi ziphushwe ngaye uyena uDJ Sbu. You will never know, this is my assumption, this is my opinion, but then again ngokwakho wena what do you think why ngempela ngempela ke abe ne energy engaka yokuthi ke alwisane nokuthi abantu bathini ngoBI phakathi in public, why ekuvolunteela kangaka ngempela ngempela, is he not wasting his energy, is he not polluting noma ke destroying his brand ngokwenza lento ayenzayo, why kuthiwa yini lento le, why ethathe risk, why is he taking risk for omunye ke umuntu enye indoda yabo. imbuzo eqhamukayo mina ke engifikelayo ileyo yabo, then ke obviously you will assume ngaleyo mbuzo leyo iyodwa nje, you will assume ukuthi okay fine, maybe i-business partner yakhe le, maybe kukhona abakusherayo when it comes to ini ama-shares business yabo. Okay, so going forward bafethu, sibu you are starting again kushoke enye ama comments laphayana, then going forward to ama comments I'll just read a few after, then again ngidedele na ukuze ukwazi ke ukuthi ke ustate ama views akho mayelana nalo lolu daba yabo. So I'll just read three more comments and then bese siyayivala bafethu, ngoba ke asigece magula yabo, azipheli futhi nazo iy'ndaba. Okay, so enye ke ithi ke, I don't understand how a person gives a lot of money to poor people and people start to complain. Kahle kahle, are we okay as a nation? Okay, nansi ke into futhi la ekhona, most of abantu vele they find it contradictive lento le yabo, kunento eshayisana nenye la kule mbono esinayo, vele ungathola ukuthi izinto ziyashayisana. Okay fine, abantu vele baya perform ama rituals just to gain yabo, just to earn ini ilucky lento zinto in favor yabo. For instance, uBI phakathi is alleged ukuthi ke naye wenza the very same thing, of which we are not sure of yabo, but then what we are sure of ukuthini, ukuthi yena he is assisting umphakathi, he is helping ngokuthi abanikeza abantu imali, abapha abantu imali yabo. So leyo nto leyo abantu abaningi yabasiza because basuke beyidinga labo bantu asuke baphi imali yabo. But then abantu ke started to say uyi scam, indaba engayivezi yena, why is he hiding his identity yabo, indaba engavezi ubuso bakhe yabo. Before I think wayeveza before, I'm sure abantu abaningi bayamazi uBI phakathi, kuwukuthi ke phela yilabo nalabo nje, because uBI phakathi ubekafike eyindawo, ubevela before kwamanye amavideo, but then manje ke abantu ke akasaveli vele yabo, and then they are assuming ukuthi ke uyi-scam ngaleyo ndlela leyo. But then okungenzeka ukuthi futhi mhlampe he is trying to protect his identity yabo, because abantu once lokhu uhamba ubaphi imali, uhamba ubaphi imali, uhamba ubaphi imali. Most of abantu ke they are assuming ukuthi okay, this is a millionaire, this is a billionaire, then mhlampe abanye bagcine beplan ibugebengu bokuthi okay, lo muntu lazivele simthumbeni bese ke sifuna imali emndenini wakhe nani nani yabo. Yonke leyo nto leyo into I think akade ke zama naye ukuthi ke I avoid yabo. Ezinye zezinto lezi mhlampe ke uDJ Sbu azithintayo lapha ukuthi ke okay, some of the people are hiding like that because banefiye yokuthi ke ubugebengu sebumningi kakhulu eSouth Africa yabo. Uma bembona nanoma yibukuphi labambona khona kusengane ebhadi lokuthi ke abanjwe nenkunzi. So maybe naye futhi ke wa advisewa abantu yabo ukuthi angaloke enza lento ayenzayo ukuthi aveze ubuso bakhe yabo. So I think kuloko he is trying to protect himself, not in a bad way, as my opinion I think so yabo. But then ke uma futhi siqhubeka sidlulela phambili, uyabona uma uzobheka abantu abaningi vele they need money, bayidinga imali, and ngaloko aka-expectela utho yena in return yabo. Uyabanika abantu imali, abantu bahamba bayothenga lezo zinto abayidingayo nani nani yabo. So into e-right leyo yabo, kodwa ke ekugcineni vele izinto into nento inobuhle nobubi bayo yabo. Lokho akwenzayo yena ubethi ukwenza mhlambe ngobuhle, but then ke abanye abantu bakholelwa ezintweni ezingafani, so they had to say izinto ezithile just because bakholelwa kuzona lezo zinto lezi abayicabangayo ngaleso sikhathi. Anyways bafethu, mina ngiyocela ukuthi nawe uzwakalise uvo lwakho la kwi-comment section. Don't forget to like this video, don't forget to share the video if you find it informative as well. Ungakhohlwa bafethu upress notification bell in case we post ama video esiwapostayo, then nawe uzokwazi ukuthola ke i-notification ukuthi ayibo sekunjalo. Asithathi hlangothi ke bafowethu nje, we are just talking, we're just discussing, we just report. It's not because kusuke sekune-side esilithathayo, but then ke ama-views akho abalulekile, njengoba sazi ukuthi ke vele siphila emhlabeni wembono yabo. Yonke into ukuze yenzeke iqale emqondweni, ibe seyenze njani, bese yenziwa. Anyways, angibonge kakhulu manje bafethu, ngithi danko.